Hi, I'm Dr. Mohamad Mikati. I am a professor of pediatric neurology and of neurobiology here at Duke, and I've been here since 2008. I did my pediatrics training at the American University of Beirut, and then my neurology training at Mass General, and then at Boston Children's. I was on the faculty at Boston Children's, started the clinical and basic neuropharmacology program in the epilepsy program there, was there for many years, then went back to the American University of Beirut as chair of pediatrics for many years. And since 2008, I've been the division chief at Duke, and I have an appointment both in pediatric neurology and in neurobiology. My clinical interests are in general pediatric neurology, obviously, but they have been focused on epilepsy, pediatric epilepsy, since I did the fellowship in there. And I've concentrated initially on the drug therapy of epilepsy and the genetics of epilepsy, described many syndromes, and contributed to the introduction, research and introduction of many of the anti-epileptic drugs that we use today, starting with lamotrigine, the first study in the US with that, and many, many, many others. In the past few years, since we discovered the gene for alternating hemiplegia of childhood at Duke, this has become the focus of my research, and Duke is the leading center in the International Alternating Hemiplegia of Childhood Consortium, with where we lead the clinical studies on this disease. In the lab, my interest had been the mechanisms of seizure-related neuronal injury and neuroprotection in animal models of epilepsy for many years, since I was at Harvard at Boston Children's, and continued, and again, when we discovered the gene of alternating hemiplegia of childhood at Duke, with David Goldstein being the geneticist whose lab discovered it in collaboration with our division and others. Basically, my basic research has been on the physiology of the animal model, which I developed in the lab, and on gene therapy of that model, hoping to translate it into clinical application in the patients we see. So the most exciting part of my day month basically is honestly the interaction with the residents, because over the years, this has been a most rewarding experience, starting with trainees and having them mature into pediatric neurologists that are at the highest level. Basically, I interact with trainees in the clinics, with whether it is in their clinics or when they rotate with me in my clinic, on the inpatient service, as well as on EEG reading, since I'm a clinical neurophysiologist. And this is really a very important part of what we do as faculty, probably the most important part. And together with that is the mentoring, because not only we interact as teachers and colleagues with the residents, but also trying to guide them in planning their careers, and in whether it is purely clinical or purely research or both. I've had the long-standing experience with that since my first job at Boston Children's, but that included mentoring medical students and residents and fellows, and has continued throughout my career. This is really a very heartwarming part of what we do. To the applicants that are interviewing with us, we really look forward to this part of the year where we interact with you. We are confident that Duke has the best that you can look for, whether it is in a great environment within the hospital or in the location where it is in North Carolina, and also the environment within the division, which is very collegial, very friendly. So you have the best of clinical science combined with the best of the environment. And honestly, this is very unique. We hope to see so many of you with us, and we wish you the best of luck in your interviews and later in your careers.